Drivers ready, marshals ready. Going E3, a four-wheel drive modified buggy. Sound the tone.
Quick turn.
Tom's gonna lead him out. Tom getting it wrong. Maifield goes by for the lead. That's VanDalen right there. Tom's still in third. Tom getting it wrong again. Getting it way back. Moving in. Horne up to the three. Ryan Maifield still out front. Tom right behind him. Seth VanDalen third. Blake Champlin up to the fourth. Mason fifth. Charlie sixth, Aiden Olson seventh. Tom going way back to the eighth spot. Lee Sessler ninth. Your roommate key tenth. Aiden Olson getting it wrong over the ski jump. Back out front. Brian Maifield still leading them out. Two down, coming up on three left to go. Check the gap here. Seth VanDalen now 0.2 behind Ryan Maifield. Seth getting it wrong. Aiden Horne moving up to the two spot. Ripping and ripping down the straightaway. Ryan Maifield all front. Aiden Horne, really close. Over the 8 pack. Double, double, quad, no problem. Aiden looking on the inside, nothing there. Down the straightaway they go. Eight pack quad. Aiden going big into the drop down, making up a little bit of time. Oh, Aiden getting it wrong, getting a little bit of that time back to Ryan. Minute 45 left on the clock. Seth VanDalen third, Blake fourth, Tom fifth, Mason Fuller sixth, Charlie seventh, Lee Sessler eighth, Hugh Ruby King ninth, Aiden Olson tenth. Brian Maifield still trucking out front, coming up on 1 minute left to go here. Double, double, quad, no problem. Aiden getting it wrong. Got a straightaway lead for Maifield now. 40 seconds left on the clock. Seconds left. Maybe he'll still out front. Gonna get one more lap. Aiden Horne's gonna get one more lap. Seth VanDalen's gonna get one more, and Blake's gonna get one more.
No.
Aiden Horne getting collected with traffic. 83 is gonna go to Ryan Maifield. Aiden Horne second. Seth third, Blake fourth, Lee fifth, Mason sixth, Charlie seventh, Drew eighth, Tom ninth, and Eagleson